What's up, guys? Mike Rome here, surrounded by, and I think I can do it right this time.
Oh, you got finally.
It. You got it. You, Mike, you
surrounded
got it.
By Titus Worldwide.
As you can clearly see, we're here at Barron University, right here getting ready for Monday Night Raw a little bit later on. Right now, we'll check out some of these stars of Manchester United. I had to make a few phone calls, even to get your camera in here, you know, but it's good. That's what Titus Worldwide is all about.
We bench you.
I don't know. I don't bench heavy no more.
You don't bench heavy no more.
Yeah.
His body hurts.
He's big.
Yeah. He's the biggest in WWE at the minute. When we used to watch, you used to be.
Braun Strowman, probably.
Is it? Yeah. With the
and Big Show. Big Show, too.
Yeah. Great Khali, people like it. Brock Lesnar as well.
Yeah. Brock will be there.
Yeah, Brock
is
will
it,
be
there.
Is it?
He was in the UFC for a bit, wasn't he?
Yeah.
Oh, is it where he's going tonight?
Yeah, American.
Yeah.
Growing up, I played actually till I was about 15. The last game I played, I got in a bit of a situation with the referee, and I ended up taking my shirt off and throwing it at him and trying to fight him. So naturally, I progressed into sports entertainment next. Very excited to wear this. It's always been a dream of mine to change my shirt when I'm sweating really bad, and also wear a Manchester United shirt. So hot. There we go.
So we're going to attempt
to score.
I don't know how, I'm not that good. So if you let me score on you, no,
it's
I'm
only 12 yards. From 12 yards, you've got a chance.
Okay.
You've got a chance. It's easier for the striker than for the goalkeeper.
Okay. Alright.
So but the pressure's on the pressure's on us.
No, the pressure's on you, pal. I'm not a professional.
That's right. There you go.
Ah! Thank you.
I was going there.
It didn't go to the side I wanted it to.
It's awesome to come out here and, you know, have a meet and greet with some of the players. It's cool. We always do the entertaining and everyone comes to see us, but at the end of the day, we're still fans of certain sports, so it's cool for us to be able to come out here and meet some of the players that we are fans of or the teams that we are fans of. So, great time out here in Miami.
Guys, that does it for our day here at Barry University. A big shout out to Manchester United for having us here to the practice. Don't forget, they have a game against Real Madrid on Tuesday night right here in Miami. And also, we're going to be in Manchester for our international tour on the 5th and 6th, so make sure you guys check that out. But tonight, we are heading to Monday Night Raw, and I get the pleasure of heading to Monday Night Raw with
Mike,
Titus
Mike,
Worldwide.
You got to get left, man. How long is this going to take?
I'm just saying that tonight, man, 8, 7 Central,
let's go.
Monday Night
Raw.
We
ain't got time for all
No.
Yeah,
I gotta,
got
you're my ride.